Okay, so I was thinking we would just say something like, thanks, like, we're making a video. You watch more Let's Plays than I do. What do they say to introduce themselves? Top of the morning to you. My name's Jacksepticeye, and
I'm... Yep. Welcome to blank.
Yeah. Very spooky, yes. I like that there's, like, a thing where you can, like, basically make it more or less spooky. Like, that's kind of what it is. I mean, I already like this. Look at that screen. That's spooky as hell. It's like some unfriended Silence of the Lambs, you know, splice, human centipede kind of thing.
Yep.
Just saying. So maybe. before you click new game, take your freaking hand off the mouse, you're making me nervous.
Sorry.
Let's say something like, this is Shannon and Kevin, we're brother and sister, he's gonna play a game and I'm not. I'm gonna just talk my ass off. Because I am hilarious, and so is he. But only when I'm with me. Only when I'm with him. But anyway, this is something we're tentatively calling backseat gaming. That one was Kevin's idea, so you know, credit to him. It was very genius.
We'll see if it sticks.
I like it. So yeah, that's like pretty much all you need to know. He's gonna play the game. I'm gonna be a weirdo.
Cool.
And I'm probably going to criticize him. It's hard to say.
Probably.
I don't know. I'm not very good at games myself, so. Let's do it!
Normal things.
Really? You don't want to go easy or story mode? That's what I would do, because I'm a coward. Like, that's why I'm not playing, though, because I would get decimated in, like, 5 seconds.
I mean, we'll see.
I'm really into this little loady brain guy.
Yeah,
That's some...
It's fascinating,
Matrix-y.
But also, I feel like it also doesn't bode well.
Reality is that which, when you stop believing in it, doesn't go... That's not even true.
Are you okay, Simon?
My name's not Simon.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
What? What?
Take this.
No big deal.
No,
yeah,
that's
what? My brain can't stop bleeding.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
I'm pregnant.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Lynch?
I have to tell you something. There's something on your face. It's been there all night, and I just haven't been able to tell you.
I was trying to be polite.
Yeah, really. She's like, don't make this weird. It's like, whoa! Oh, I thought we were gonna fall down or something.
I'm gonna turn this down a little bit.
If you must.
Oh, I'm playing.
Objects can be interacted with using this
left
little
left
symbol.
Button.
Oh my god, that's annoying.
Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
Munchie?
I remember.
Are you alright?
Yeah, just a bad...
Super week. High.
Are we still on for today?
Super stoned.
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
Hopefully the poison doesn't kick in on the way there. I mean, anything that you can tell me that wouldn't be spoilery or that is interesting?
Probably not.
Okay, so let me guess. That says yellow, so he's clearly a fan of Donovan. A Mellow Yellow song. Or the Yellow Submarine. Either way, he's a fan of songs from the 60s.
Radioactive tracer fluid, where are you?
And
radioactive
he can't stop-
tracer fluid?
What? Don't-
It's radioactive?
Radioactive?
I can't interact with
At first things. I was like, stop talking to yourself, and now I'm thinking he should listen to himself. Because that's crazy.
Get well soon, love mom.
Ew, what is that? It's like a kidney or something? Like a living, like a giant- meat
it's
slab?
Like Kirby, but with human eyes.
I don't know, it's too, like, bumpy to be Kirby. It looks like a weird flesh cylinder. With sad, sad eyes, because it's an abomination.
Diagnose, sick, treatment, love, Dr. Phil.
Oh yeah, that's descriptive.
Took me forever to read that.
Dr. Phil.
Dr. Phil.
Okay, well anyway, this guy's gonna drink some freaking radioactive... So okay, he doesn't want to live anymore. Or he wants to grow an extra arm, or he just wants to be John Cusack in that Oppenheimer movie.
Oops.
Oh, hey, but something. Thank you again for presenting your research. The game will be performing a being lecture to run, but since we are guessing our access and unpredictable, you'll schedule a scan, blah, blah, blah. So, this is in Canada. We're Canadian.
Awesome.
Yeah, that means nothing will go wrong, right? That means everything's safe. And
so this is something I'm apparently trying to send.
Forgot to hit send.
Maybe we should
I already told him about it.
Well, do it anyway. What is it? Let's read it first. Before I forget, he's not ready. We've got a judge appointment tomorrow. Copying it. Okay, but send it because then somebody knows where you are. Just in case. There's record, you know? If the person that you told that you were going someplace to doesn't, doesn't remember or gets, like, kidnapped or whatever, there's a record of where you are when inevitably some crazy, weird science experiment goes on and you need to be found by the authorities.
I want to try one thing.
Doing this backwards with your other hand. Standing on your head.
Let's try that.
Not just backseat gaming, but upside down gaming.
Upside down game.
The beige noise to... Oh yeah, that sounds like a party. Beige.
Dude, the noise is so beige.
You just go there to fall asleep. That's what he's going. He needs to fall asleep. Keep his stress level down. Beige is a, you know...
I'm trying to read this.
Why are we... You know, this really reminds me of this one Japanese comic that I read about... what's it called? Not trefoiling. The thing where that you put a hole in the middle of your head. And then you can, like, see ghosts.
Oh god, like the literal third eye?
Yeah, exactly. But in this case...
I don't know what that's called.
Or see things, like, for what they really are, quote unquote. It was a really cool comic, but it also, like, didn't really have... The plot kind of turned into not a plot.
John Hugh is a corrupt cop working in Hong Kong. One day his life is turned upside down as he meets Amber, a mysterious foreigner who is kept prisoner by the Golden Dragon Triad. Get ready to go rogue, for it's time to go against the Triad, the police, and the supernatural forces of the underground. Get ready for... Massive Recoil.
That was very good!
Oh. So I can...
So now even if we die, you've left a successful voice acting career in your wake.
Awesome.
Oh, look at that fridge. That's funky.
Nothing but fast food. Should buy something healthier on my way home.
Around the corner pizzeria.
If this guy's a bachelor, he would not open his door and be like, oh, just fast food. He'd be like, wow, look at how much food I've stocked up. Oh my god, I got a whole, like, cabbage in there.
I don't have to go to the grocery store for another month. This is awesome.
Yeah, exactly. I got ramen noodles. I got a frozen pizza. I got half of a regular pizza that I just have frozen.
I can open all the things.
I'm actually going to look up that thing, what that thing is called, because I feel like this is going to be relevant. It's called Trepanning, also known as trepanation, or trefining, or making a burr hole, B-U-R-R, is a surgical intervention in which a hole is drilled or scraped into the human skull, exposing the dura mater, or dura mater? I imagine mater, because that sounds more medical. In ancient times, holes were drilled into a person who was behaving in what was considered an abnormal way to let out what people believed were evil spirits. Evidence of trepanation has been found in prehistoric human remains from Neolithic times onward.
It's not sophisticated enough.
What's XZ? Which one is that? I should know. I don't know. I'm like, that's some Adobe crap.
So I guess, is he like an anime?
You're a weeb! I knew it! Is that his character?
Maybe.
I bet that if we're going into a dream, that thing is going to show up.
I found the bathroom.
Ah, it's a lovely... Oh, it's disgusting.
It's pretty not great.
Oh my god, dude, it's like prison bathroom.
You gotta take care of that.
Talking about
Hey Simon, it's Jesse. You working this weekend or what? I knew there was something you were doing. Was it this weekend? Or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something. Love you, miss you, mean it.
End of messages.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish. Well, I got the email off.
Yeah.
He must have caught up by now.
Lovely.
Jesse seems cool. Also, he reminded me of a little bit of, like, phone guy, you know? just on how, like, he was like, Whoa. Well, I guess it's okay. I mean, is it tomorrow or next week? Whatever. Just, like, hit me up when you're done.
You'll be fine.
Yeah.
And It's in here. I put it in here.
Maybe it used to be in that, like, in that glass cup or whatever. No, I doubt it.
I thought I heard something slam.
And welcome to the jam. Sorry. I am not a medical expert.
Also, I love that icon. That's the drink icon.
That's pretty amazing. That's the gorgon icon.
Down the hatch.
But like I've drank fluid, like tracer fluid,
like
before.
Milk, but the taste,
and it's not,
it's like sucking on a penny.
It's not like, it's got like some stuff in it so that like the computer can like see it. But it should, but radioactive? Like what the hell? It's like when you do an MRI thing or whatever, or something. I don't remember the context of this, but they'll like put like ink in your blood or whatever. But it's just ink. Like barium is what I was swallowing for the thing. Is barium radioactive?
I don't think so.
I'm gonna look it up.
Also, I turned another license in. Responsible homeowner.
Good job. Oh, it's just a rock. Barium.
Okay. Hello.
So we got the men in black. And we also have a bum, I guess, or maybe an artist. And...
coffee. We know how you like it. 100% organic since 1999.
That's not very long. Answer it. Why won't you answer it?
Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after the scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris help me out.
Matty from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full-time, working the comic section.
That's Ashley's job.
Yeah, well, you know.
Forget it.
Yeah.
Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot.
Yeah.
Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck.
How long ago?
Hope they find a way to reverse the whole, you know, dying thing.
Dying thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
Oh,
I really like
out,
these
buddy.
Guys. They're cool. They're like actually chill.
Won't find me in a phone booth.
Oh my god, you blacked out on the train. You'll never make it to your stupid thing.
I know. And that was the last we heard of Simon Jarrett.
Hello? Dr. Munchie?
As long as we don't have anything to say while I'm...
Where is everyone?
Eating,
thought
out.
This place would be busy.
If I can't edit this out, I'm eating something because I'm very hungry and I don't care how it sounds on the audio.
I guess I shouldn't be looking at his stuff.
I mean...
boom.
Why else can you click on it, right?
Scan now. I got hold of Simon Jarrett. Let's do this.
We're locked out. I don't know. I do feel kind of weird. I feel like we're gonna get in trouble.
Okay.
I mean, not that, you know. I mean, obviously it's there for the player to read.
Yeah, that's true.
I just more like I'm thinking that there will also be consequences. So it's just a bunch of crap. There are people just talking about how they can use this area.
Cool.
Nothing sinister yet. Other than this being creepy.
Yeah. Like, why is? With no cup?
Just put your mouth underneath it.
I find it.
How does this painting make you feel, Kevin?
It's like he wants the room to... Oh, the carpet's not even entirely laid down. It's also an ugly carpet, or ugly flooring, whatever.
Maybe they're ripping up the carpet.
Oh, maybe they are.
Although, then it wouldn't be in this, like, nice straight line, probably.
So did it... Okay.
I don't know. Do you like the carpet better, or the... cold hard concrete better? Cause I like the carpet better.
That's a good
like
point.
It's ugly, but at least it's like not like menacing.
So did I?
There's gotta be something.
This sort of thing would lead me to believe that like there's a code I'm supposed to find for this door, but I have no idea what it would be.
On the computer, probably, right?
Right. I just didn't see the.
Well, neither did I. But maybe it's on like one of those papers. Is this, like, part of the test? Are they, like, trying to figure out if you really have brain damage or not? Because if so, we clearly do. We can't get out of this stupid room.
2501? Or is it 7?
I think that's a 1.
Okay.
2501.
It didn't let me get more,
Ooh la la. Ooh, a flash drive. I wonder what kind of juicy stuff is on there.
Can I put this?
Maybe not. Do you not have, like, an inventory or something?
No, no.
That's too bad. But that thing is glowing. It definitely wants you to look at it.
Wait, what?
That page is, like, glowing. It keeps,
well,
like...
Well, that, yeah.
You know, sometimes when something seems too good to be true, it usually is.
Yeah, usually.
I just said sometimes when it... You know, reality is subjective. It's not just what happens when you close your eyes and it's still there. Because if you die, then your reality is no more, and reality is not reality. Just because you're not there does mean that's not reality. Because if a tree falls in the woods and nobody's around to see it, then it hasn't really fallen. Who cares? It's not part of your reality. Like, no, it didn't, maybe it fell, but it didn't fall near me, so,
Excuse me, doctor. Sorry we broke in. You weren't answering your phone.
Yeah, like, I've been trapped in here for 3 days! That clown has been staring at me. Whoa, what's that? A cookie explodes.
I was gonna say, this is the one that's gonna open for sure. Oh, wait, hold on. Which door?
It's gotta be this one, right? It's open.
Yeah, but, like, should I go in that one first?
No, I think you should go in here first, because it looks like there's nobody, like, immediately pulling you in.
Steve, all day.
If you open the other one, like, a cutscene might start or something.
Just in case you forgot.
Yeah, really. Aren't people that are in this area supposed to be, like...
professionals?
No.
I'm not even gonna bother looking at all that.
Here we go.
Oh, hi. Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie. But I'm working on it. Okay. Actually, you're helping me right now.
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a
Paul
gentle
Burr?
Way to work with brain reconstruction. To help people
like
you.
Like the hole in the head?
Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes.
Is it B-U-R-R? We'll find out, maybe.
Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
Oh, sure, turn on subtitles.
After you get a haircut.
Can I do that?
Hey, you should turn on subtitles.
Oh, I didn't think about that.
What's the difference between closed cat? I guess that tells you, like...
That's gonna be, like, whirring noise.
I got it. Man, this is not something I'd want to get into. It's gonna become Johnny Mnemonic. You haven't seen that movie, but you'd like it.
Which one?
Johnny Mnemonic.
Hmm.
It's like a classic cyberpunk movie starring Keanu Reeves.
All of a sudden, I have a body.
You thought you were ghosted from all this time? I guess you have been hovering things, like...
But I looked straight down, and they were, like, in the shower at home, and I didn't see any legs.
Yeah, and we do know that he likes to look at his legs a lot.
Let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
They didn't
correct.
Even... Oh, this is just so... Okay.
Canada.
Man, your VR is great.
Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
You're what?
Neurograph.
There's a thing over our face.
Oh, yeah.
All files in order.
Well, this hurt.
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting a picture.
If you're seeing him, like, telepathically.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
Don't tell me what to do.
Hello? Mr. Munchie?
What?
I don't know, that just opened. That's not what I was just in.
Well, did something go wrong?
Simulation. Surely. Like that
we
one.
This isn't funny!
Was that a Black Mirror episode or something different?
I'm not supposed to put myself in.
Stressful situations.
This is kind of stressing me out! What is this place? How did I get here?
I don't know. I feel like if I was him and I woke up here, I'd be like, ah, shit. Of course I woke up in a creepy ass... Like, this is exactly what I did not want to do today and exactly what I was thinking was gonna happen. Like, well, good thing I sent that email, I guess. Unless this is, like, 300 years in the future, in which case it doesn't really matter that I sent that email, does it? But it's like it'd be so obvious, like...
Jesse, I swear, if this is a prank, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, right. Elaborate prank. Although, I guess nothing that much has happened yet.
Insert Omni tool to access.
Uh-huh. Does that mean penis?
We've entered...
It is an Omni-Jewel, right?
We've entered Mass Effect.
I was thinking that too. But also, like, there's all these, like, okay. They look like diver suits.
They keep saying, okay, like, this thing over here... Can I go up? Nope. This thing here says, unlock terminal from service console. Where?
I think that is... Yeah, you just need to find an Omni-Tool first.
Build, shape, and optimize your Omni-Tool with fully customizable tools and assistance.
That sounds painful. Smash it!
Oh!
What?
I don't know, I saw glass, I thought maybe. Also, that's fun. Excuse me, that's fun.
It looks like, what do I think? Resident Evil Biohazard. That stuff. Gotta love that game.
Yeah.
Oops. Yeah, Resident Evil 7 Biohazard.
7.
One of my favorite things, man. Make me cry every time.
The shoe. Boot.
To throw it. Interesting.
Nice.
Well, well, well.
I can jump. Ah, glass. Ah, glass.
Yeah, really.
All right, it begins for real. I just saw a save icon, and I hear noises. Both of those things make me...
The noise of that can rolling.
Okay.
Not that that makes it any better. But I guess let's get spooked. Have some spooky dives. What is that?
Moti. Curry mix.
Oh, great. Throw that at the monster, and they're just like...
Mission accomplished.
Either they're like, ow, my eyes, or they're like, oh, this is delicious, and then they're like, distracted. Or they eat themselves.
Really? Oh, I thought this was the first aid room. I was gonna say, man.
Skimpy first aid room.
Omni-Tool.
You never know, you know? You gotta check every... climb every mountain.
Dude, Silent Hill 2? That works.
Gross. Gross, I say as I eat into the microphone.
Item acquired.
My thing is, like, this thing definitely wasn't equipped to, like, have you, like, feed you for 200 years, right? This isn't, like, a isolation chamber, a cryogenic stasis machine. So this has to be in your head, or it has to be, like, happening now, right? Like, you couldn't have survived for, like, 100 years. Just in this random ass chair. What?
Do you know the screen jittering?
Oh, it certainly is.
Okay, in it.
It just means Slender Man is near.
Well, that's a thing. In Amnesia, if these guys made, when you see the monsters, your screen starts to go warbly, so I'm concerned.
Well, you gotta only to fight somehow, right?
That's true.
Gotta face the morning.
Hello.
Also, I bet the monsters don't have multiple lives. I bet you do. Ooh, is that a robot?
Seems to be.
That's cute. That's a cute robot.
I touched it and I...
Whoa! I just like things that have, like, video cameras.
Can you talk? Can you talk like the others?
I think we're hearing its memories or something.
Why are you like this?
Why are you like this?
I didn't ask to be born!
You want some structure, Joe? Yeah, you do. So weird. Doesn't make any sense.
Hey, you know,
it's just what I'm like now, Mom!
Down now, okay?
It's not a phase.
Yeah, you're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down.
How did I do that?
That was awesome! We like psychic powers! I love psychic power.
Hi!
Whoa! Is that the mom? Mama bot.
I'm probably walking right into death right now, aren't I?
I mean, hopefully, we need some action. Ooh, leaning. Whoa! What is that?
Should I stay and find out?
It's the projectionist.
It is a projection.
I have no idea. No clue.
Ooh, nope.
Uh-oh. Reducing chances of being noticed. Oh god. Oh god. It's always weird you can hear heartbeat and you're like, is that my heartbeat or the monster's heartbeat or just...
Like it's bending near?
Yeah, exactly.
Is that a similar mechanic?
Well, I know when you're around because
well,
I know the sound. I know the sound of your heart.
I have walked into a dead end. This was a poor choice.
Oh. I'm never going to capture my acid reflex.
Nope, further back. Further back. Further back. Come on.
Hi! How's it going?
Very confused.
Too, but, oh, Omni Tool. There it is! You fool! Turn around! Whatever.
Okay. I'm gonna put this back down.
What, you don't wanna read it?
Not really. I mean...
I don't know what it's all about.
The onboard intelligence includes an open set of behaviors and protocols. Good.
Ooh, you have a buddy. Okay. I was talking about adaptive terms, which is just subconscious behavior. Okay, that's not creepy at all. Sort of single. Introducing additional AI will override the onboard intelligence. What the hell does that mean? Okay, so that's just mumbo jumbo.
Cool.
I just wanted to know if there was something like special to... We're not gonna stick it like in our forearm.
Oh, here we go. So now I can go back to where we started.
I love going back to where we started. What?
Did it see me?
I don't know. But where'd it go?
Don't know.
And what was it? A Wendigo? I just watched Markiplier play Until Dawn.
Oh, okay.
I'm thinking about Wendigos now.
You watched the playthrough?
Yeah.
I can't see anything.
Neither can I. I mean, other than pretty lights and pretty colors.
This was a poor choice. Oh. Like, do I go all the way back, or is this going to help me?
I don't know. I think I would go forward, but that's just because I'm lazy and I don't like hard work, so.
Oops. I was worried an alarm was going to sound and draw something. I still can't see anything.
You could change the gamma radiation.
If I attract something, so be it. I want to go fast.
Gotta go fast! He just all looks like the projectionist. Or some person with a flashlight, right?
It's just a person with a flashlight.
Well, I mean, otherwise, why is it generating light? Like, that's weird.
Sir, you're not supposed to be here after work hours.
Yeah, exactly. Maybe the generating light is just bioluminescence crap. In which case, that's not very... Although, I have to say, it's not good camouflage. It means that they're powerful enough that they don't need camouflage. AI helper Jane!
Service console optional 3, including pilot seat activated.
The Omicron. Heimatsu power suits. Unknown contamination! With an exclamation point. What does that logo look like to you?
Like a tree or something?
Maybe.
Does it like remind you of something else?
Yeah, it reminds me of that weird birth control thing that like is that shape, and I guess doctors just like stick inside you or whatever, and then you just wear it forever.
Lovely.
Like it's a little bit like ovaries looking to me. Initiate wow setup 8.4 you.
Emergency systems 13 days remaining.
Of like what, oxygen?
Don't know.
Oh, I'm not. We do all of them,
oh.
I guess.
I know they told you that field technicians would get full access through our Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you
what?
That's not going to happen.
That's so funny.
Wrong. I don't want to get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running. But there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't want to hear you barge into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. This is what you can do. You'll be
can
able to use it to open doors. Basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omnitool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong. Just find a way. You're an engineer, for crying out loud.
Engineers can do literally what everything.
Else? Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole.
So this is the great pre-recorded my name is John Strohmeyer. Orientation video.
I got an office at Datum. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself. Good luck.
I don't know, that guy's like, I feel like not the kind of character that's like, can talk to a camera or a microphone that casually. I feel like a guy like that is like, alright, first thing, put in the chip, then try the thing. Alright, good, yes. Orientation done. Explained everything in perfect detail. This is the...
some of the chips.
Tool chip found.
Tool chip. Tool chip found.
Security sector. Okay, so now I can go through that door.
Hopefully. Do you need to put in the other ones, though?
Cipher. What?
Updated.
Do you need to put in other ones? Like, I think it said something about multiple chips or something?
Yeah, it's like a main cortex chip or something. I can't put it back.
Well... then you probably have what you need. Hopefully, with Audacity, I can, like, just turn off the Audacity track and have you walk around and not have us discussing this. Although, maybe I'll leave it in just so that the listeners can be like, oh, that's why it's so crappy in the beginning, and also probably now, too, because this is the first time they're making a video like this. Whew, my goodness, what is that? Looks like a droid.
Well...
yeah, see? Told you it was like Bioshocky.
We're in Rapture now.
One of my favorite places. They throw great parties.
Oh.
Be like, thank God we're getting out of here.
That doesn't bode well for us then.
Yeah, okay, no location's fault. Like, what kind of logic? That's insane.
Secure.
Ooh.
What's gonna happen when I push this?
That, I guess. What is that swirly thingy? It's so pretty.
What does that icon mean?
I don't know. It's cool, though. Maybe don't do that?
What was that?
What the hell? Did you just gain its powers?
It doesn't hurt anymore.
What doesn't hurt anymore?
What doesn't hurt anymore?
Yeah, did he hurt himself? Maybe the shock?
Or maybe.
The electric shock that he got? So these are good sea creatures, like, maybe.
Good, disturbing monsters.
I mean, most things in the sea are pretty disgusting, let's be fair, and
no,
not all of them
true,
are.
It's true, it's true.
I'm not saying I want to go and hang out with them, but they are pretty benign, I think, for the most part. Ooh, this is cool. I like this little area.
The door is locked behind me.
This would be a good place for a really weird rave. All of us just laying on our stomachs and, like... holding glow sticks in our mouths. Just like wiggling.
That's not good.
Ooh, blah, 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 blah. What is that? My lordy. They are like, this is like total, this is like a theme park ride where it's like, there's nothing really behind there, they just made a noise roar and flashed a light, and now you're like on edge for the animatronic that's gonna come up later that actually does look like a monster.
Yeah. Oh, it's moving.
It looks like a big snake with a TV face. Aww.
Hey,
is that alive?
Can you hear me?
Aww. Is he okay? He seems not okay.
Should I do this?
I guess. I don't know. Maybe that's what's keeping him alive, though. Don't do what? It's clearly fine. What? I don't get it. Why did it say no, don't? There's another one. Maybe don't unplug that one. Don't touch the structure gel leakage.
Can't confirm it's become wow. Issue has been reported to SSE. Will shirk.
I feel so bad for that thing. What did we do? I feel like we hurt it somehow.
I don't know.
Was it the thing that said no, don't?
It didn't say it until after I'd already done it.
I know, but why did it say that?
Can I talk to you?
I mean, you already said, can you hear me? Don't take the other one out.
I'm not going to take the other one out. I'm trying to interact with it in some other way.
I don't know. I feel like maybe it was going to be like, oh, thanks for putting me out of my misery. But if it says no, don't, I'd be like, okay, I'll just let you be in pain, I guess, if that's what's happening right now. This is a I have no mouth and I must scream kind of situation, like all games like this are. What is that, like, what is the on and off? I feel like if you click the on, that button, the on-off button, that it's going to be something that bad. Like, it's going to turn off the... Oh, I guess something happened.
Okay, so this says insufficient power, I think...
You have to kill it?
I think so.
I don't want to do it. It said no, don't. Why did it say that? Why did it say that, Kevin? Why did it say that?
I don't know.
Well, I mean, it's a robot. Can't we just plug it into something different? I'm upset. I can't watch this. I can't watch it. You can do it, but I can't watch it.
There's nothing else I can do.
I just can't watch it. I gotta turn away. I can't deal with it. Tell me when it's over. Is it over?
It's over.
It is?
Yes.
Did you have to kill it?
Apparently.
Did it die? What's wrong? What did it say, have any last words? I don't want to hear. I don't want to know. I don't want to know. I'll see it when I edit it anyway, right?
I suppose so.
Maybe you should tell me now so that I don't like cry when I see it.
Why? I was okay. I was happy.
Oh, I don't. That sounds a little like. Deluded, like, I mean, I'm so glad I didn't hear it, because that sounds very sad, but in retrospect, it sounds like a Tranquility Lane kind of situation. Happy? In what sense?
What do you want me to do here, game?
I don't know, I'm trying to justify it away, because I don't like the idea of, but I'm glad I'm not the one playing, so. I don't have that robot blood on my hands.
Is there anything else I can do?
There must be! Otherwise, we kill that robot for nothing!
Simple enough.
Minigame.
Ooh. Oh.
Ooh. So maybe it'll come back online now, the robot. I guess not, but... Well, we're going to hell now, I guess. Level 1 of Robot Hell. Lambda, Theta, Delta. Just Greek.
Lambda's online.
I guess that's where we are.
What's happening? Hello? Is there anyone there?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Oh, signal. Damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
It hasn't turned into a car yet.
A plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
We trust her?
Look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
No shit, Sherlock.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
Achievement unlocked.
I assume that's just progressing the story.
I know, but it's weird to get an achievement for progressing the story, I think. Although, if they did not give out achievements for basic tasks, I would never get any.
Oxygen unavailable.
I mean, just the status, I guess. You're still breathing, right?
Oh.
Yeah, it's hell. It's definitely hell. That would make everything a lot more fun. The robot devil just showed up and, like, guided us through. Yeah.
Alright,
yeah.
I was gonna jump across, but...
You knew it had to do something like that. Climb, you fool!
Oh, it's the left button.
Oh. Oh, great.
Okay. I tried.
You did try. Also, you have very hairy arms. What's that noise?
It's that guy, apparently.
What is it? Is it a monster? Or is it like your new buddy?
I'm positive it's a monster.
Well, so me can also be your new buddy. What does he look like?
Do you want me to get closer?
Like a Melvin?
Melvin?
Melvin, or like it's coming the other way, isn't it? I mean, he's a dangerous little guy for sure, but. Melvin or...
He stays over there.
Where is he? Oh, there he is. Maybe like a Tyler?
Maybe.
Or Gavin. No, not Gavin. Grayson. He's coming to get you. You gotta fight. How do you fight?
I think it's like amnesia where you run.
I hate that.
You run and hide.
I hate that. I hate not being able to defend yourself. You need like a giant axe. Oh, it's bigger than I thought. He's definitely a Melvin. Grayson's for a smaller man.
I'm positive I can't outrun him, too.
You're positive you can't?
Can't.
That's some bullshit.
Well, I don't know.
Are we in China?
Which way did he go? He's over there somewhere.
Yeah, he's walking around he's going.
There he is.
No, I think there's two. Are there two?
No, there's one.
Oh, I thought that he went that way. I'm scared. Melvin's gonna kill us.
I see stairs over there.
This is like the kind of nightmare that I'd have, you know? Like having to like go around something like this, you know? Like to avoid something. How do you know the radius of it?
I'm just judging with the sound.
I mean how far it can see you.
I assume the light. That's a dead end, I think.
I hear heartbeats. What does that mean? Something sounds angry!
There's stairs over there too. Oh.
Oh no. What's happening? I'm scared. It's coming to get you!
Sure is.
Wait till it comes- yeah, probably wait till it comes up. We're coming to kill you.
Wait, I think it knows I'm here.
Well, I'll invade your body. Don't try to stop me. We're not Oingo Boingo, but it's a dead man's party. Fillet your brains like Salisbury steak, then burp you up later forgetting what I ate because blood is as sweet as moonshine whiskey. Join our side,
you
can drink some with me.
Oh.
We want blood to spill, you know the deal, because we're so alive when we kill.
Okay.
We're coming to kill ya. I like that song because I like the idea of being on the side of the killers, like, and just having a fun party with it, you know?
Please tell me you can't bust that down.
I doubt it. Otherwise, why would you even be able to do it?
Delay?
I'm sure it's fine. Well, what is that? Is that him? Is that the guy that's talking right now?
I think so.
Is he gonna attack you? He looks angry, though. He sounds normal, but...
You know what I think this is?
No.
I think this is a save point.
Oh, you're probably right! Although, why does it have that icon?
I think that's a weird icon.
Didn't you say that there was a save point or something?
Let's see if it shows up in the bottom right when I do this. Nope.
I mean, clearly you're supposed to touch it, though, otherwise it wouldn't be like, oh, that healed me.
I'm gonna guess I need
I'm so curious about that angry-looking robot with a human voice. He's gonna be so mad when he realizes his consciousness is not in a human body anymore.
Well, let's pay him a visit.
Or maybe it's not a consciousness, it's just using that recording to lure you.
Pilot seat.
To lure you into the... Look at it! Look at that thing!
What are you?
Are you blind? It's me, Carl. Carl Semke. Wrangler? Any of this sound familiar to you?
No, actually.
Well, thanks for being so helpful. It's not like I'm knocked out on the floor or anything.
He doesn't know that he's a robot.
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around,
yeah, you're obviously hurt.
Tell them where I am.
Maybe they have a different definition of human?
Hello? I don't want to press any...
Hello? Can you hear me? It's me, Carl, calling from the floor.
What?
Right next to you?
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands.
Okay, so he is this.
Okay, I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You really hung up on appearances, you know that?
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad. Can't remember how I got here.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but livelier. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields, and that's my last clear memory.
And now I am a heat shield.
You were remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know?
Did you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture. If you see any others, just let them know where I am. Find someone who can help. If you see any
Why
others,
would he...
just let them know
If you're
where
new
I am.
And you say, buddy, you're trapped in a robot, and he's like...
What's wrong with you?
Why would he be lying about that?
Everything. Did you go diving in sewage or something?
So what if I did?
So now I'm afraid to press any buttons, so the last time I pressed buttons around a robot, bad things happened.
Yeah, but it was connected to some stuff. What button do you want to press?
This?
I mean, it's fine. He's not even being cooperative, like...
Oh, okay. I
mean, what else are you supposed to do? Uh-oh. Oh. Crap. I was wrong. I was very wrong.
I can't move.
I'm sorry. I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
God damn it. I don't want... Is this just a game where you torture robots? I hope not.
Don't let me die here.
Really? Dude, look. I'm trying.
I think you might already be dead here.
Okay, cool. Okay,
well, what
was,
others?
There was another way to go. There's this way. I am that way, I guess.
Well, I don't know what to do.
Well, let's look around before I hurt the guy.
Oh, look! A real human body! Is that Carl?
Oh god, he's dead. He's dead.
Uh-huh.
It is!
Sup, bro?
Uh-oh, do you want to bring that to him? Or something? Oh, gruesome!
Oh.
Yeah, we have this power.
Turbo's going.
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse.
Not gonna lie, he's a lot cuter as a robot. Although, I guess we are seeing him not in his best state.
Should I go straight back?
I don't know. I don't think so. I think you should keep exploring and then, like... I mean, I'm not that good at games, so I feel like if you were supposed to go back, I would not know that.
Maybe I don't want to open this door.
Yeah, that seems like maybe not the best.
Mind your head.
Mind your head.
Mind your heads.
That was supposed to make us sad, right?
I hope so.
That was supposed to make us sad, right?
Enjoy your stay. Wait. Activate extendo legs.
Yeah, what the hell? I thought he was maybe like doing a push-up. You know, like going like this.
Maybe.
Won't a mechanic make more sense?
Are you trying to be fucking funny? Give me a medic!
But you're a robot!
Okay, so...
Really? The robots have legs, hands, a face! You're delusional!
You okay, don't have those!
Calm down. I won't...
Get some fucking help!
Hey! Jeez! One guy gets his consciousness transferred into a robot body with no legs, he's delusional about it, and he gets all, you know...
Dude, I'm the only
pushy.
One with the capacity to help you right now. Do not upset me.
Yeah, really. Maybe be a little more grateful that there's even anybody here to talk to.
You're being so rude.
Also, he doesn't seem to be in pain, which is interesting.
Yeah, until I... What?
What is this?
Oh,
it's getting... You're getting a magic touch.
And I... What does this do?
It's like a... looks like a buzzsaw, like a little buzzsaw.
Oh, can I...
I don't...
Can I fix the... Like, is this a part I need?
I have no freaking clue. I'm totally lost. You're fine!
I didn't even look over here.
Well, you're more fine than you think you are. Also, now you've got a cute robot face, so... Maybe look on the bright side.
All the ladies are gonna love you.
Or at least I will. If anybody listening does not know this, I love robots.
Yeah, I don't think this is a tool. I think this is a piece to, like...
Yeah, you're right.
Something. Okay, these are tools. So that's
they
a
are
tool.
Tools. They are tools.
Okay, so this is not inconsequential, apparently.
I am confused.
I'm just trying to... I don't even know what to do now.
No, me neither. Do you want me to, like, look it up?
No, I can figure it out. I still have options. I just haven't... I'm just not sure. Oh!
What? Or did you stub your toe?
Hey, can I...
What?
Can I still look at his card? No.
What? Why would... Did you get his, like, what, info?
Oh, his card is separate.
Oh, yeah.
ID 0722.
Is that...
Yeah, there was an ID thing over here.
Oh, yeah. Man, this guy's winded. 0722, I think, right?
Maximum capacity, 710 megawatts. Cool.
You're projecting level 60%. You think that's like a D, you know? Like 50% is an F, you know?
Well, much earlier.
If I were Carl, what I would do is I would be like, find me some damn legs, and now, with my rad robot body, I will avenge my own death. I will be your buddy, and we will fight crime together. And by crime, I mean these weird, glowy guys.
That flew in. Turbine overheating, quake, disrupt the plateau channel, lambda blackout, omicron blackout, delta severe blackout, heat shield burnout.
This means
good.
Absolutely nothing to me.
I mean, it tells me that our power output is, not good.
But it's back on, something's going up.
Seems that way, yeah. Okay.
Can
so
the other
if, I
one?
If I log in here, is this gonna change? Like, it's gonna be different information?
I don't know.
Yep.
If anyone has to return, know the power flow regulator is hanging on by a thread. I don't know what the power flow regulator is. Yeah.
Well, I tried.
Yeah, really.
Ooh.
I think this is it, right? The power whatever? Power manager. Oh, don't click stuff. It's hanging on by a thread, it said.
And also if I take away power, is that guy going to power down like the other one? Oops.
I mean, it'll get him off our back.
Staff.
I'm so mean. If you're not
Adams
a robot.
Jane, he's a wrangler.
A robot wrangler?
Geotechnical engineer. Field service technician. Com center's up there.
Yeah, but you know that once you get out there, nothing's going to happen. Like,
oh.
Crush hazard. I think it's not working.
Oh, here we go.
Uh-oh.
There I am.
So shut down one of the sections, and by that, it's got to be the one to the left, so we don't hurt Carl the robot. We got to go over there, I think. It's just telling us where it is.
Okay.
So, like... Oh, that way, and then that way. Okay, yeah. So, to not hurt Carl, we go all the way that way and to the left. I mean, I think we might have to hurt Carl, but I think this is, like, our puzzle-solving sort of... Because we're already a monster, we already killed that one robot thingy.
Those thingies in there.
Well, it's a healing thing, we know now, so...
Spawn a monster to break down this door.
Are you not a monster? Man, he's so dead.
He's super dead.
Oh, yeah, right. There are flies down here. Yeah, I'm so sure. They, like, wanted us to get, like, a gross dead body sound of flies, but they're underwater in, like, a controlled, like... I don't know. If there are flies here, then something's really wrong. How did they get in here?
Oh,
how
do
they breed?
Yeah, we have to. Because we can't get to this one. We have to shut down one of these, and we can't get to this one.
I know, but why can't we get to that one?
Because the door is locked.
I know, but maybe there's a way to unlock the door. Why would they even show us an alternative if they didn't want us to...
Like, can I...
do it? You know?
Do I do this and then do that and then come back and shut that back off? I don't know.
Oh, do you think so? Will it open the thing?
I don't know.
I don't want to torture Carl. I feel like that's worse than killing him. And yes, I realize that it may be only a duplicate of Carl's mind, but it still counts.
That's lovely.
That's the same, like, thing with the sense that do not have sex with robots. And then you're like, if you're a coward...
I don't see no...
But that, with the hand going the gears like that, it's just very funny.
I know you do, and I'm trying to.
So do we all, buddy.
Dude, I just woke. Dude, I was just in like a doctor's office.
I can't move. Please.
I see that you cannot move. I don't know if I want to watch this either. I can't keep closing my eyes for everything.
Please. Find help.
Okay, here I go.
Okay, do it. Is he screaming? I think he's screaming. Did it open the door?
Son of a bitch.
Well, not divert the power then, I guess? Leave him... I don't know. No, you have to divert the power, remember?
What did that do for me? Did nothing.
Well, stop it, I guess. I feel bad for him. I'm sorry, Carl. Even though I think you're uncooperative.
You okay? Hey.
I think he's dying.
Hello?
He's dead, man.
Can you hear me? Hey. Hello?
I think he's just comatose or something. He's not talking anymore. Oh, I guess he is. I'm confused.
What did it accomplish?
I have no... fucking clue. I have no idea.
You know what I didn't do? I didn't open this door.
Yeah, but it's...
it's gonna, like, flood the place.
I mean... better than nothing. Let's try it. Sure. Why the hell not, right? What do we got to lose?
Okay.
Oh, it won't even let you do it. Okay. Ha! It's like one of those... One of those sea bears. Or like a little...
sea bear.
Not that kind of sea bear. A turlidad. A torglidade. Turnidad. Tardigrade.
Oh,
Tardigrade.
Oh, okay.
Tardigrade?
Maybe.
Is that what it's called?
Okay, I need to go back to the terminal. Dude.
Hello?
He's out, man. What terminal? To divert the power, right? That's what the point was. You have to click
on. Yeah, I have to go back to the computer.
That's what I was saying.
I forgot about the computer.
Psychic, like Carl, we already know you're in a robot body. But it's fine.
He's dead.
I mean, he's kind of dead.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Oh, here's the thing. That when you shut it off this way, a monster will show up.
I figured.
It releases a monster in control station B via the same staircase Simon used to enter. So it's going to come up that maybe it's the same, maybe it's Melvin.
Melvin, read the...
We string.
The system. If you pull it up, there's no string back. Make sure you want it bad enough.
Want what?
Oh.
It must be a save, don't you think?
Yeah, this must be what that's doing. This must be those, like, progress places. Oh, the doors don't have power. I can't close them.
I'm say this for the view listener, that pulling this lever, unlike the other lever, will kill Carl, I guess, but it also will release a monster, and that's what's coming our way right now.
Wait, did I...
Thank you, Soma Gamepedia.
Why? Okay, now it's... Because I didn't pull it. I did this, and then everything...
It just happened.
Crap.
I mean, I think you're gonna need to just, like, run away from it, right?
Presumably. I'm gonna guess, though, I can hide back here. Yeah, here we go. I found a hiding spot. Whoops. It's not perfect, but it's something.
I should point the lever, head back into the corridor, and hide in the alcove on the way back to the control station.
Yeah, I mean, actually in the alcove.
Okay, so you're,
I'm
pretty much good, I guess. Seems like you know what you're doing now.
So now I just got a GTFO?
Once it passes you, I guess? I don't know, it's up to you now, man.
Do I wait for him to turn the corner, or do I just go as soon as he's passed? I still have to go and turn it on in the console. He's still in there.
I don't know what to tell you. My tongue hurts. Why does my tongue hurt? I mean, you were doing the right thing. Follow your instincts. I mean, I assume what you have to do is you have to wait for a way for the monster to, like, chill out, right? Find a way for him to hang out somewhere, be away
he's
from him.
Right there.
And then go to the that control
panel. That's what I'm thinking.
Again.
I thought he was going
to
walk this way.
I thought he was too. Otherwise, why would you be in here? I wish you could just fight them. It drives me crazy. I hate that. I hate stealth. I hate stealth games. I hate them. I want you to know that. I hate stealth
games.
Was
this a poor choice?
No, this is what you're supposed to do.
No, this game.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm just glad I'm not playing it.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying. I wonder what that says.
There's no way you saw me. Come on, game.
It didn't see you. Are you crouching?
Yes.
Bye, buddy. What's this guy's name, do you think?
I think Melvin works.
We already had Melvin. Is this the same guy? I think this is a new...
I think so.
It's a new monster. I guess we'll find out, and if we don't, then...
If he comes in here, it's over.
It's just scaring you, I bet.
Oh,
no! That's
a
lie. I think it is Melvin. Looks the same. Oh, look!
I'm alive!
What?
I'm, like, hurt.
Maybe it's just restabilizing your psychic powers or something.
I don't know what to do. Just, he's not moving.
Why is it like you're wearing some freaking 3D glasses right now? Or like what happens when you take your glasses off near a Christmas tree? Don't move! Melvin is scary. So he goes past. I think you gotta run now.
You heard nothing?
Yeah, you're doing good. You're doing good. Go back to the game. You know what you need to do. You know. And then turn on the damn thing. Comm center. If you turn the storage off, do you think it'll close the door? Probably not.
It will close the door.
But will it close it on Melvin?
I think so.
Oh, he's not going in there, though. Do you think he's going to come back here?
I'm crouching. I don't know. If he does, it's over.
I guess, but now we do know what to do.
Come on, pal. Go in there.
Where's he going?
Into storage. Keep going, pal.
Is it? Did you close it?
I think the door's still open.
know. But either way, you gotta get to the comm center, right? So I'll just go, right? Up those damn stairs right there. Oh boy!
Where's the... Close that.
It would be so scary if they had, like, animated a little thing when you tried to come up but didn't work. Woo! We made it!
All right.
We made it into the control center. We found another little
squishy.
Save
my game, friendo.
Let's heal him up. Hopefully we'll find a way out and not actually have to starve to death here. Maybe those papers are edible. New York.
Godspeed the apocalypse.
Okay, well, that's something.
Collision has failed. Pathos 2 would make any final effort to deal with the inevitable plate falling impact. It's made time for impact 513.
Aw, that's beautiful. What? I know you have much of a chance of love, but we have the better view. Salute! What does that mean?
I'm gonna guess they were...
In heaven?
I'm gonna guess there was no hope for them.
No, I know, but what's their better... Where were they? That was a better view. Do they mean like a better view as in we are underwater and they're somewhere cooler where they died?
I guess.
Oh, man. This is really getting to me. Alright, next time we will see what the hell's going on in this room, see if we can get out of this room, or we'll just stay in this room for the rest of our natural life. And, gee, if only we had a gun to put to our head, right? I'm trying to think. How would you kill yourself in this situation? I don't want to know. Maybe I'd hang myself with some of those vines. Instead of just starving to death, you know.
Well, yeah.
Hopefully we will not die in this room. But if we do, we have some lovely words of wisdom from all the other dead people. That we will be able to, like, go to heaven and be like, dude, I loved your email. It was so radical. That should be my senior quote. whoever's listening, I hope you didn't get too bored at the end when we were just trying to figure out what's going on. We'll be back. No promises on how good we'll be. We'll be back. yeah, that's it. See ya.